guys, I am sleeping and I don't want to get up. So usually what I'll do is twist and turn a couple times and try to sleep through it. But you know what? When it's a weekend, you gotta get up. And yep, I'm just gonna keep flipping over till I can finally wake up. Realize that it's a weekend and I have to get up or else I'll be tired the next day. So I finally end up getting up. First thing I like to do in the morning is say hi to my dog because he always makes me feel so happy in the morning because he's always so happy to see me. And there's him trying to flip over so I'll rub his belly. And then usually he'll try to lick me. And that will end up happening. And so yeah, I'll just pet him around and give him some love. Then I'll put him back inside so that he can eat some food for the morning, and then I'll pet him a little bit more, and then I'll finally leave. Being me, I get really hungry in the morning, so I'll go downstairs and first get a quick breakfast. But first, I gotta check if I have some mail. On the weekends, I usually prepare a quick breakfast, and on the weekdays, I usually just eat cereal. But today, I decided I wanted to make one, and so I'm going to be eating scrambled eggs with a banana. Hey brothers and sisters, hey women and men, I dedicate this to the people who have down since way back when, so live your spirit, hey toast to cheese, to all the good times, throughout the years, and just remember where you're from, it's way I usually put about 2 eggs in my bowl and about 2 teaspoons of salt in my bowl also, so it has a little bit more of a flavor. Then I'll usually put my stuff inside the sink and then I'll wash it right away so I won't have to do it later on in the day. Then I'll usually go over to the TV area and I will pick up the remotes because I usually like to watch TV while I eat breakfast because it gets kind of lonely down there. Then when I'm done eating, I like to go back upstairs and play with my dog again because he's just so cute. How could you ignore that face? Like, look at it. Look at it. Then I'll probably go into my bathroom and take out my bun and put it into a ponytail so that when I brush my teeth, my bun isn't falling in front of my face. After I tie my hair, I like to wash my hands before I brush my teeth, and currently I am using Mango Paradise for my soap, and I got it from Bath & Body Works, and yeah, just brushing my teeth here like a normal citizen of this world. Then I'm going to take a shower, and I don't wash my hair in the morning, and I will not take you guys in there with me because I have my own video for my morning shower routine, and I will put it in the description box below. After this, I like to sit down with my dog and read a book, and currently I am reading It's Not Summer Without You by Jenny Han, and it's part of a trilogy series, and I'm reading the second one. Thanks, guys, for watching my spring morning routine of 2014, and I will see you guys next time for my braces vlog. Bye!